Hey Leute, was geht denn ab? Willkommen bei World Cup. Ich habe euch irgendwann mal erzählt, dass wir vielleicht nach Amerika fahren, als ich euch ein Video gezeigt habe von Crucial Conflict. Da sind wir jetzt gerade in Chicago. D1, my man, he picked me up.
We thought
we had to take the, you know, like the bus or something. Wir wussten nicht genau, ob wir abgeholt werden oder nicht. Jetzt sind wir hier. Wir machen einen Bericht über Crucial Conflict, eine Gruppe. Hey, ist das Video, haben wir schon gezeigt. Und schauen wir mal, was passiert, okay? Alles klar, bis nachher. Peace. Hier Leute, was geht ab? Wir sind hier, where? In here?
No.
Hold up, no, let me
in. Because you don't have the key, you have to get the key first.
Alright, wait. Wir sind hier gerade im Büro, warten auf Crucial Conflict. Die sind noch nicht da, ich bin hier gerade, spielen ein bisschen hier crazy computer games. Where you gotta go? Straight?
Okay, yeah, straight. Go that way.
There?
Straight, yeah.
Alright, now I won't shoot. Where?
No, not make a right.
Make a right.
Okay.
Also ich würde sagen, wir melden uns
okay,
wieder. That way. Melden uns wieder bei euch, wenn die Jungs da sind, und dann
now
fahren wir mal in die Nachbarschaft.
Und
gucken, was abgeht.
Where?
That direction?
Go up.
World Cup.
Cold heart right here.
Yeah.
What's up? Nice having you here.
What's up, my man?
Cool. Also, wir fahren jetzt daher, wo die Jungs eigentlich herkommen, in nach West Chicago. What are we gonna see there?
We gonna see the hood, you know, the actual real Chicago. Everything, the way it's built up, the whole setting, every area, the flatland, the gangways of the houses, you know, and certain different type of people that's in Chicago, like gang bangers and everything. You're going to see all type of different stuff in the shot. It's like,
let me translate this real quick. Okay, we're going to, wie wir schon gesagt haben, nach im Westen von Chicago. Ich habe ihn gefragt, was wir da sehen. Eigentlich alles und die Leute, wie die da aufgewachsen sind, die ganze Gegend, ihre alte Gegend, Gangbangers. Und schauen, wir sind wir mal gespannt, oder? Alles klar, ciao.
Desperado, can't help it, I just can't let it ride, won't be dead or alive. Desperado, gun smoke makes me strive, focus where you lie. Desperado, can't help it, I just can't let it ride.
Also wir sind jetzt gerade in K-Town hier in West Chicago. It's called K-Town, right? And you're like, you guys grew up over here or what? Ich hab sie gerade gefragt, ob wir gerade hier aufgewachsen sind. Also das gerade früher natürlich. Like, you got...
Yeah, we like from... This the whole area, like, where we live at now. We like grew up in the whole Chicago, though. Like all around, different parts of the West, but we all just ended up right here.
Also sind in verschiedenen Teilen von Chicago aufgewachsen, aber irgendwie im Endeffekt sind sie alle hier gelandet. Gehen wir mal weiter. So, what's the name of the dog?
Rawhide.
Rock. Thinking back in the days when I played, but now I see that life is real. I got a shorty to make my name live if I get killed.
Ich will erstmal alle vorstellen. First of all, I'm gonna introduce all you guys, right? Gerade schon im Auto gesehen. You know, cold hearted right here. So we can kilo. Never what?
Never.
Alright, never still never. And then my man style, mass styles, what?
Last.
Alright, cool. Das ist also jetzt Crucial Conflict, wie sie hier stehen. Hier ist Chicago, ich würde sagen, ich frage mal, ob noch was abgeht. Vielleicht mal einen Rundschwing machen, der Jürgen, damit wir sehen, was hier so geht, was hier wirklich los ist.
It's very hard, like, speaking English
in German. Yeah. Hi, ich würde sagen, das war's erstmal von hier. Wenn noch was passiert, melden wir uns nochmal.
Man, a raw dope. Ain't no love for suckers, only real niggas and real bitches. Strap up and roll, let a motherfucker know.
Stop.
Ja, alles angefangen, dann gehen wir mal hin. The Barn heißt es. The Barn, what's the barn mean in German? You don't know, they're like a, it's like a farm?
It's like our studio. Okay. We like, gave our studio a name. Yeah. We called it The Barn.
Okay, die haben ihrem Studio den Namen gegeben. How come you guys not here anymore? Warum seid ihr nicht mehr hier?
Well, it was closed by the city of Chicago.
Es ist von der Stadt Chicago ist es abgeschlossen worden. Why did they do that?
Because they said they was getting complaints on us in the neighborhood, but you know, they was like seeing too much traffic, too many of our friends coming in and out working on music.
Er sagt also, in der Nachbarschaft hätte es Beschwerden gegeben, weil zu viele Freunde von denen hierher gekommen wären und auch hier Musik gemacht hätten. Wir sind gerade die Straße runtergefahren, wieder mit lauter Musik. Jürgen war zu laut, der wollte immer, dass er leiser macht, aber ich habe nichts gesagt. Wir sind jetzt hier, ich glaube, vor seiner alten Wohnung. Where exactly are we staying over here? I mean, what is...
This is the west side, this is Lockwood. This is the woods. Hilltown.
Right here. Yeah. Like this house, like you used to live here, some of y'all. Ich habe gerade gefragt, wo wir hier genau sitzen, also was es für ein Haus ist und...
My man Big Murder used to stay right here. He in jail for a homicide. He in jail for a heinous murder. He crazy. Nah, my guy Big Murder used to stay here, man. Yeah.
Also ein Kumpel von ihm hat hier gewohnt. Er ist jetzt im Knast, wegen weil er einen umgebracht hat oder something. Ich frage, ob hier viel Gewalt und viel Verbrechen vor sich geht.
This like a peaceful area. Where you can, you know, like come and chill. That's why we choose this spot to come over here with the interview, you know, because it's like a comfortable spot for us to sit without getting no problems or nothing.
Er sagt, hier die Gegend ist ganz sicher, darum sind wir auch jetzt hier fürs Interview. But I'm talking about the whole like, area in general, because like those guys were just overtaking. You told me it was like gangbangers over here. Ich frage ihn gerade, er sagt, hier ist es friedlich, aber eben sind wir beim Auto vorbeigefahren und da waren, er meint, es wären gangbangers, they had a security bus. Die auch einen Security-Bus noch dazu hatten, so what's up with that gangbang shit over here?
We bad as God, bro, like the green, we on the hard, four niggas, four down ass raw, first nigga shit, hard, hard, no more, drop, what, die, shot, shot, got the pop, mob, fuck you nigga, all the killer, best cap that pillar.
Well, you know, it's like some dudes, they be so involved in so much drama that they can't ride around peacefully. They got to have somebody follow them, like with some artillery too, in case of something happen, just to have a little fun, you know? Just to ride around and be a little peaceful, they got to have some security, you know? That's how it be for some people.
Also er sagt, hier gibt es halt Gangmitglieder, die eigentlich gar nichts Schlimmes machen, aber halt in der Gang drin sind und haben jetzt schon einen Security-Bus, damit ihnen halt nichts passiert, falls irgendwas passieren sollte, dass sie halt Rückendeckung haben. This whole gang shit, I mean, it started like a long time ago over in Chicago, right? Also die ganze Ganggeschichte ist nicht neu, so wie wir das denken vielleicht in LA und so jetzt, sondern es hat irgendwie schon früher in Chicago angefangen. When was that?
It's like it's been going on since the 60s, like since 69 it's been going on. It's always been a trend of like different branches of, I can't say gangs, but like organizations, you know, it became gang, the title of it, but it was, you know, known as organizations from where I grew up around.
Also er sagt, die Gangs gibt es schon seit den 60er Jahren. Am Anfang waren es halt nicht Gangs in dem Sinne von heute, sondern mehr Gangs im Sinne von der Organisation.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's like that. If you coming up in this neighborhood, you're gonna be involved in something. Or if you not, you in school or something, but majority of everybody involved in the game or something around in Chicago. And it's like, coming up from where I grew up, you know, we all been involved in it, but, you know, we cool, though. We trying to come on up on the rap side, so we really ain't got to go through all the drama like a lot of brothers, but it's still around. We still around, you know, it can happen anytime, so you might as well consider. Make it what you want to make it.
Ich hoffe, ich muss nicht alles übersetzen. Ich hoffe, ich habe was verstanden. Also er sagt es, gut, wenn du hier aufwächst, du hast halt, entweder du bist in einer Gang mit drin, also irgendwie involviert, oder du gehst zur Schule, aber wahrscheinlich gehen weniger zur Schule. Er meint, klar, sie haben auch was damit zu tun gehabt, aber jetzt versuchen sie halt durch die Rap-Geschichte auch da ein bisschen rauszukommen.
Everybody, throw it up to the world.
Saggy, yo, get buck wild with Flea.
Flea finna rock this party ride.
Flea finna rock this party ride. Everybody,
throw it up
to the world.
Saggy, yo, get buck wild with Flea.
Flea finna rock this
party ride.
Flea finna rock this party ride. Come, rough as it comes. Watch the last man stand be us. Saying this ain't about no shit. Where motherfuckers came from. It's about that shit out your mouth. Shit that could get you straight knocked the fuck out. Knowing you a bitch in person, just start cursing. That's why I'm preventing from hurting your ass. Punk nigga, trick nigga, bitch nigga, fag. Say something else out your mouth, watch you get tagged with a motherfucking bag.
Lose or lose your damn life. Living in the side, they got the villains high tech on the deck, trying to get respect with the tech. Fuck that, better check yourself or get your ass caught up in some bullshit. Niggas up with flick, kick, loss, or draw, or withdraw from the result. Nizzle, nigga, let all be well and let all prevail, then let it be known. All it be shown, evil and good. Tricks and tramps, pushing the hood. Cops and rocks that roll and spots, you got one life to live. It's like a goddamn story. Hello, motherfuckers. Did you think I was gone? Now it's on time for the race. What you wanna do, goddammit? Pick up a hiccup, a lick up, a stick up, a switch, a rick, a rip up. We can make you famous. Coming at it with a rhyme, and I be wrecking motherfuckers, and I really wanna get so high. Don't it make a nigga wanna slide in the coldest motherfucking ride to the west side? Chop up your fuck, the buck, the cap, the snap, the slap your ass. What I'ma do? Come and kill your crew. Want me to feel him? Get up with a nigga, let me hit him with the venom. I bend him, I bottom up, and I don't give a fuck about nobody else. You better check yourself. Scream help, right, left, cause of death. Got banged in your shit, there you fail. Down to the ground from a nigga from Chi-Town. Then the showdown, we low down.
Niggas laying down on the ground.
It's a showdown.
Don't you come around trying to climb.
It's a showdown. Pistol whip a nigga now. How you figure that you big up? Please tell me how you lack and strap in. Bust a cap if you want or you're gonna. Oh. Raw from the west side. Shy. Rodeo. Final tick. All over to your country. Europe, baby.
Alles klar, wir sind jetzt hier fertig, West Chicago. Thanks, you know, for showing us around a bit, letting us know what's going on over here. You know, no thing. Cool, it's all good. Sind die Jungs von Crucial Conflict, von denen hören wir bestimmt noch oft was.
World Cup.